Good morning, and thank you for being here today. Welcome to Clovis New Life, where we are a church loving God, loving people, and loving life. Now it's time to get connected. Psst. Hey you. Yes, you, and everyone else out there. Just a heads up, the church office will be closed December 24th through the 28th, and Wednesday night services for December 26th are canceled, so the church staff can discover the joy of the holidays. Get ready to pray in the new year.
Please make plans to join us for a New Year's Eve watch night service on December 31st at 9 p.m. until 12 a.m. January 1st.
Food, fun, and fellowship will be in full effect, so please bring your favorite food dish, snacks, and games to share.
Along with playing games, we will eat, have praise, worship, and pray in the new year together as one church family.
Don't miss it!
Church doesn't just happen on Sundays, so we'd love to see you back here on Wednesday night. That's why our midweek services have something for the entire family. From the Rainbows and Kids Connect classes here in the main building to the toddlers and preteens to 517 Youth Ministry in the gym and the Power Hour for adults here in the sanctuary, all beginning at 7 p.m.
If you would like to stay connected to Clovis New Life, text the word CONNECT to 575-219-4240. That's CONNECT to 575-219-4240. Now don't forget, if you are a first-time guest, remember to fill out the purple card from the seat back in front of you, and you can take it and turn it in to the Connection Center when service is over. Remember, if you would like more information on these or any other announcements, please visit the Connection Center located in the back of the sanctuary. At Clovis New Life, we are a church loving God, loving people, and loving life. Thank you so much for being here today, and we hope that you have a blessed week.